Let it die.
Thank you.
So, I'm trying to see. Best tutorial. Very fun game, this game. So, okay. So nice. I don't know where I'm going, so hopefully, forgot about stamina. Dang it. Let's see. Okay, gives tear gas effect. That's why. No, it does. Well, keep doing it. It does give some good HP back. Hold on right quick. Send this message right quick. Just hey Ashley, welcome to the live stream.
Thank you.
hear me just fine. Let's see. What's this? With this latest update, we've implemented Destin. Ooh, okay. Nice. Very useful. Don't really need to worry about space, though. Ah, crap. Nope, didn't want to eat it. Gathering all of these items, these weapons rather, because as you can see they can break, which will lead me to use my fists. Let's see. Okay. That goes this way. Ouch. Get up. Fuck.
Your death was totally gruesome, amazing this time too.
Yeah.
Really? Thank you so much. Strong decision making is key to survival in these parts.
Crap. I'm trying to do that. Let's see. Go this way. Oh, Yep, it was very gruesome in this game. Shit. Pick that up. Yeah. And my item broke. And I only get a hit for half of that. So with that item, it should make it harder, easier, I mean, to fight these. So let us see which way now. This way? Yeah. I recommend whether if you're a RPG heavy type of person, I would recommend Final Fantasy. If you're or Terra or Black Desert, those are pretty good games. Shit. Alright, we will not bring her back right away. Let me see. What kind of games do you like on the computer? Yeah, so Final Fantasy 14 will be good. It's an open world. You can create your own character and all of that. I haven't played too much of Terra or Black Desert, but I heard good things about it. So we're actually gonna bring her back, but we're not gonna use her. She's too weak. I'll go to my main character. So, I should try that out. I don't have no death passes, so I can't open that early. Outlast is a very good game. It's a scary game. It's too bad PlayStation Plus didn't get it for free. Has the luck necessary to equip weapons or armor. I love it too.
Are you sure?
Actually, let me see. Sorry about this. I should have done this ahead of time. Thank you. can't believe I almost forgot to download it.
Good choice. I will now cook special mushroom stew. Secret of my success. All done, my grace. The secret of my success. Believe in the power of mushrooms.
There we go. Liver Heart increases max stamina by 50%. Nice.
Good choice. I have special mushroom stew. Secret of my success. Oh God, my grace.
I also may do a moderator for when next time I live stream. Punch. All right, sweet. I think that's about it.
Desired floor.
We'll go to the third floor.
Going up.
Also, look forward to my live stream tomorrow where I continue playing XL World versus SAO. Let's see.
This bar feels really strange to me. You're not afraid, man?
Whoa, you're really afraid, man.
Yep, this is where the boss is.
I knew something bad was gonna happen. That thing there is what you call a middle bar.
That is very gross, actually. Don't know why I keep doing that. Any more questions, Ashley?
Senpai, I just sent you a super important text right now. Be sure to read it.
I think that's it. Really? So dumb. Actually, well, eat that now. Okay. got that area open now. Ah, you suck, enemy. Let's see, I feel like I'm missing something. No map. Damn it. It's not really trying to do that. This way, man. You there. We will take one of you out. And we'll equip that. Get the gory kill. Okay, there it is. This way. Are you serious? There we go. Let's see, so dark here. I think this is the way. It looks like it is. So we'll find out. We'll eat that now. I don't know whether I... stacks or not. And one of my friends died here. Such a tragic death. So, I get the pickaxe and a trigger. Why are you so fucking much? Anyway, I think we will get nothing actually. Yeah. equip our stuff. Okay, circle to block. Is there anything this way? I'm not sort of anything at all? Nope. Alright, let's go.
Offer now.
bad. Sometimes such decisions are necessary, though. I understand.
So let's see. It looks like I'm gonna have to cut this live stream short, so because I'm trying to download something and yeah, it's not really working out. So we'll cut this short and I will be back later. Bye. So